Hey guys, welcome to Super Mario Brothers The Lost Levels. This is probably going to be a one-off as I am terrible, absolutely terrible at the original like Mario games, and this one is the original sequel to Mario, as I dive in as Luigi real quick. This is the one that never, well, no, I don't want to say never, it didn't originally come out here because I think it was because it was too hard. I can't believe how stupid that was. I shouldn't be surprised. I do stupid things in these old Mario games all the time. It's like the momentum and the jumping is weird to me in these games. Oh, as you can see, I'm a pro. So I figured I'd just do a one-off and kind of just show it off. I mean, I did the original game and that one was a one-off. As hilarious as that was to do. I'm hoping this one might go over a little bit better than that one at least. Oh god, no. There, I did it. I beat one level. I'm a pro. But yeah, this one didn't originally come out in America, so when we did get it, they called it The Lost Levels. And we got, like, a different game that they, like, changed the characters and stuff around to make it into a Mario game. Which, I love Mario 2. Definitely didn't probably show that well in the finale. If you haven't seen that, go check it out. if you're new to the channel, definitely check out the playlist section and give that a whirl. I could probably skip a good chunk of this. Oh, I almost did that. I almost went right into the hole. I could have skipped, but let's do this the old-fashioned way. When I did the first game, I skipped a bunch. I still find that video funny to this day, because I can't believe how bad I was. And it's kind of crazy to think that I did that all the way back in January, I think? And here it is, like, August now. It actually just turned August. So, I've been doing YouTube for a bit now. And, it's been a fun ride so far. So, oh, dear God, no. Could you guys not? And just go. Can I not die, please? Oh god. Slow and steady. I'm gonna screw this up. Always do. Every time. Without fail. Well. Oh. This is like level 3. And they're throwing this crap out at me already. If I can get past Bowser, I'll be happy. The last time I played this, which, it's been a while. I actually played it on the Switch. And I got past Bowser, so I was pretty... Every time, man, it never fails. Oh. Don't. Just keep saying don't and... Oh, Bowser. Can't believe I actually... that actually was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. I know it's the first world and all, but... I do get the stupid every now and then. Oh dear. Power up. Oh god. Can you not? This is the game that has the poisonous one too, right? I gotta be careful about that. Oh no. And I'm guessing if I hit the water, I'll just immediately die. Even though I can swim underneath water. Because, you know, logic. Can't swim on top of the water, but I can swim under the water. I don't know where I'm gonna drop. Oh my god. There's the poisonous one. Go, 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 go. Oh, you dicks. Oh. Progress. So far, so good, everybody. He says as he jinxes himself for the rest of the video. Oh dear god. The momentum. Dude, anybody that speedruns these games, honestly, you guys are monsters. And I love you guys. I love watching speedruns of these old games. Oh, come on. What fresh hell is this? He risked it all. How the crap? Wait, what? Is there a Kaizo block? Oh no. Wait, what? Oh no. No, did I like mess up? I'm dead, aren't I? Oh wait, no. Oh god. Oh no. I want to put my fist through this. Oh my god. I was right at the end. No. At least the power up is right here. Oh god, at least the power up is there, he says. Now, where's the. I can make it. I can make it. I almost did it again. Oh, I can make it. I made it. Kiss my rear end level. I got 3 lives. I thought I was gonna instantly die. No. Why? Why would you? Oh dear god. Oh dear god. Oh dear god. Oh my god, of all the things, that was amazing. So I bounced off the Cheep Cheep right into the Koopa. That is grade A stupid. How did I survive? Oh! Don't do that, no. Oh god. I made it to another castle. Is this where I get game over? That is the ultimate question. We're 10 minutes into the video. Usually I would end the video, but I think we're gonna push this and we're gonna see what I can do. You know what that means. It's all downhill from here. God, why? Oh. I panicked. That's gonna be my excuse. God damn it, no. That's not how it, oh, damn it. Well. I think that's gonna do it. If you guys enjoy me messing around in Super Mario Brothers The Lost Levels, leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed the failures. And come on back and join me in some other of the series. Right now I'm doing Pokemon Ruby and Dragon Ball Z. So join me in those adventures, or join me in the next Mario adventure. I don't know what the next Mario game I might do. I'm pretty much done with all the old Mario games. So, yeah. I'll see you guys next time for more failures. Until then, bye-bye.